it's very unlikely. Good morning. Is it even fucking morning? It's not morning. It is 1 p.m. Today I decided that I'm going to take you guys along with me while I go run some errands. So I got these nails done, but like I don't really like them, so I think that's what I'm gonna do first. I'm gonna go change them and then I'm gonna show you guys what I get after. I'm probably gonna do like, I'm gonna keep the almond, but I'm gonna do like a brown, like I'll show you guys what I get. Okay, God. Anyway, and then I'm going to this plant shop so that I can go and get some pots for my babies, and then I'm also going to see my roommate's brother tomorrow. We're gonna go see him, so I'm gonna go get him a plant as well. I actually want to show you guys how my plant is doing. She looks so freaking cute. Look at her, guys. Like this whole like section, like none of this was here. Like I'm so proud of her, and like she's in this like ugly ass pot, and like I need to get her like a cute white one. Like she looks so freaking good. So that's what we're doing today. That's my roommate in the back, almost naked, but yes, so I'm gonna take you guys along with me for whatever I'm doing today, and this is probably gonna be like a really really short vlog, but I'm gonna try to make it as interesting as possible. And yeah, the amount of times I forget my mask in the fucking car. It is so dark in here. Like I am pretty sure you can't see my black ass in this car, but we're gonna keep recording because we don't have time. We don't have time. So I ended up, oh, my nails, guys, my nails are so freaking cute. They're a brown. I'll put like a better, I'll show you guys a better like angle in a better lighting how they look partly in the room. But I wanted to tell you guys what I ended up doing. So right now I am sitting outside clean juice, but I ended up going to this South African store so that I can go get botong. I know a lot of people, if you guys probably don't know, that I'm from Mozambique. It's right beside South Africa. If you don't know your geography, I'm sorry. If you do, shout out to you. I ended up going to get the biltong. That's what it looks like. I ended up getting the chunks and then like the ones that were sliced in, like that are sliced really really thin. I actually haven't had these chunks. These chunks are so freaking thick, like it really is. But this is not beef jerky. It's not beef jerky, okay? It is not beef jerky. Beef jerky is so disgusting. Like, I don't eat beef jerky. The way people be staring at you, guys, like, I think that's my biggest pet peeve. Like, you in my business? Like,
you in my business? Yeah, don't do that. Anywho,
I want to tell you guys about how I've been feeling recently. This is quite a TMI, but I literally, like, I had to, like, these past few days, like, I've been having to force myself to throw up because I don't know why, but, like, it's like my body knows when I'm eating shit and just not in my routine. It's kind of weird, but, like, I'm just like, what in the world is going on? So, like, I had to stop at Clean Juice to go get some drinks. I got only three drinks. I'm gonna tell you guys the ones I got, but it's just like my body has just been like, I've been feeling like so ass. Like, yes, I started going to the gym like the week before, and then this whole week I couldn't go because I had an exam. And it's just like when I have an exam, like I'm just so stressed. So honestly, I feel like it's stress, and then like eating like really really bad. Like I was literally eating everything and anything in my apartment. Like I freaking hate when I'm in this like state, but I'm trying to get back into my routine, but I'm going to show you guys the drink I got. So I got this orange drink, which is organic carrot, organic orange, organic pineapple, organic turmeric. I think this one might be my favorite one. I kind of have to drink these ones like really, really fast because this one says it expires. I have to use it by the 7th and it is the 6th. So I have to drink them to basically tonight. This actually, it's only that one that expires tomorrow. So this one is the sweet green and this one expires on the 8th. So I kind of have like one more day after that one. This one has organic cucumber, organic apple, organic kale, organic spinach, and then organic mint. I think the apple might make it a little bit sweet, guys. The celery juice has to be the most disgusting thing I've ever put in my stomach. It is so nasty. Like, it may be good for you. Drink you some lemon water, some hot lemon water. It's gonna help you, okay? But anyway, the next one that I got is this pink one. I think this one is new because for the breast cancer month. So I think, I'm not really sure, but this one has filtered water, organic lemon, organic maple syrup, organic dragon fruit powder. I actually think this one may also be really good too. I just didn't want to get anything that I couldn't like put in my system. I wanted something that I could enjoy. I was gonna get the, what's it called, like the cleanse, but I was just like, I need to start off like smoothly, you know what I mean? Like, I don't want my body to like some shit to happen, you know? So we're diving in slowly, but right now I'm going to go to the plant shop so that I could go get the pots for my babies, and then I'm gonna go get a plant for Victory. That's my roommate's brother. I'm going to get him a plant. He actually moved into his apartment recently, not recently, I don't know, but yes, that's what I'm gonna go do. If you're watching this video, Victory, Beiju. But yeah, that's what's happening, and I will see you guys at the plant shop. Up and out, and I've been hanging out with my high friends, and we too stoned to pay attention. What's too cool for 7? I mean, really, it's same me, it's old me, you know, same shit. I've been on the low key grinding. We love Charlotte. I almost had this big ass bus literally hit me. Like, what in the world? Like,
plan to turn onto West Boulevard.
Thanks, ma'am. Thank you so much. The amount of times that I've missed the freaking like exits is like quite ridiculous. Like, what is happening? I literally cannot stand that because you literally go in circles. I missed it twice. I'm turning left. Thank you. Oh my gosh. I'm so tired of driving. And running day is probably the worst day. Like, I hate doing shit. Guys, I have this sweet lady literally helping me find a pot, and the one that I found is this one, and I'm not 100% sure, but I think I like it, and plus she was telling me I could just spray paint it, so if I end up like not wanting this color in the future, I feel like I'll end up spraying it, but I think this is the one that I might get. This is the one that we found for Victory. So cute. This is what it looks like. It's really, really nice. And it's low maintenance. She's cleaning it and wrapping it. That's so sweet. Oh my gosh. And then she said she's gonna put decorative like rocks on there. Oh my gosh. Look how cute, like, the pot is. Like, it is so cute. Like, I actually really, really like it. It's so freaking cute, literally, like. And this is so low maintenance. Like, this, is this, like, a snake? I'm not sure. I'm pretty sure that's what it's called. But what I have to do right now is I have to fix this. That's the pot that I got. And I have to transfer that in here. So this pot actually does not fit in there, so I have to take that black part out and transfer the soil. I mean, I'm glad she gave us more soil, that's what I have going on right now. Technical major difficulties, but we go her in there. We have to take her out of this because she didn't fit in there, and then she wouldn't stay up right. But now she's looking like a bad bitch. Like, you ain't seen a bad bitch before.
Like, you never seen a bad bitch before.
But yeah, I need to clean that up. I think I like her better without that. Like, I don't even know how that thing and the little two sticks are able to, like, keep this up. Like, this is so heavy. Like, my girl thick. But yes, I'm just gonna spray her with some water, and then in the morning I'm gonna take her out before we leave. She a bad bitch. Look at her. Guys, I have to show you guys my roommate's, like, plant. I'm gonna post a picture of how the plant used to look like when I kind of, like, got it back together. But this bitch is literally dead, and we have to throw her away tomorrow. But I'm literally so proud of Andrea. That's her name. She gotta go.
I hope you find your way. Sorry we couldn't make it. Still, I miss you.